Here he comes, Jeff Sikkett, your winner. Jeff, you led 99 of 100 laps in steadfast time. Absolute domination, and I know it was a lot of hard work from you and your guys. Jack the Wall in practice last night. I had to work on this thing. You know what? Last summer, you called me out when I didn't really count you in, and tonight, you know that you were here.
Yeah, last night during practice, I ran out of talent over there off the two, and I wasn't watching where I was going. I still can't figure it out. Got the wall pretty hard, bent all the right front suspensions, bent everything in the rear end, and guys worked hard getting back together so we could get a couple laps of practice last night. And before qualifying, changed the rear and chunk. It was pulling back from that accident last night. And come out here, let's get set back on.
And hey, if you're going to have all that trouble, might as well happen in practice right before qualifying, right? Because this thing was absolutely flawless, right?
Yeah. Thank God, guys, you know, we drove with fine control and we were able to check everything, you know, 2 or 3 times to make sure everything was 100%, so we come out here and do what we did.
If you keep this thing on rails, I'm sure you guys will be here for a few weeks. You're going to be one to watch during that event as well, huh?
Yeah, we got these clear cars right at the speed weeks, and we've had a lot of bad local cars this year, but had a lot of fast race cars, so hopefully we can keep up with the parts and on the race.
Really would like to thank for helping me get here with this lane. I know you have a lot of guys working on this thing.
I can't thank Pat Dead enough. Everything knows that family does come here. They work a lot of hours at work and they come here to work on the race car on the weekends. And Chris Cater, you know, Scott Neal, everybody. I can't thank everybody through the race cars for giving me a good show.
Congratulations on the big win here in the Red Eye 100. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Jeff Sikkett. Great job, buddy. Derek Griffith, great job, man. This car was flying towards the second half of that race. You got a great restart at the end. You brought it home second, all the way from New Hampshire to race yesterday.
Yeah, for sure. I kind of got banged up at the beginning there. I got drug back some. I knew the car was good. I just couldn't get rolling. I just kept up with those guys. These guys were set up. So I was hoping for that later race restart. And when he picked the outside groove, I was pumped. I was really, really happy for him to restart them. So I just followed him up through. And I finally got to clean air and I kind of followed him around. And he took off. But within a second, the trip. Huge for us. I mean, we get to move terrible runs, so trying to get more of it.
Yeah, this is definitely one of the best runs here at this track. It's got to give you a lot of confidence going into the 2022 season. What did you need, though, to catch
I think I got a little bit of the end there when I got banged around. I was a little bit too free of off, but I didn't get it. It's kind of hooked up, so.
Second place, great job tonight. Who would you like to thank for helping you get in tonight?
Everyone standing over here, Dolly, my dad, Johnny, Lindsay, my sister, Jeremy. I can go on this list for 100 people, but I think my sponsors, Craig Malley, Shooting Force, Stealth Cam Racing, MTV, Venture Insurance, Pro Motors, Jericho Texas. Like, there's another list I can go on forever, so I really appreciate that. And it's awesome to be there.
Congratulations again on second place. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Derek Griffith. Great job in second. All right, caught up with Dusty. Great job on third place. Figure a lot of hard to race and stuff. How's it feel to get back finally with a
single A bottle? Oh, it feels great. That's probably what I'm most proud of for myself and my team. And this very race car, we haven't been good since the first few weeks last year in 2 weeks. So come back after a full year and be able to get with these guys and run third. I think we could have had something for the 9 there if we would have stayed green. Having to start on the bottom during that restart, it just kind of hurt us. I got a little bit aggressive with the throttle going through the gears and buzzing a little bit. And just kind of got the rear a little too hot. Didn't really want to come off the corner to do it to have this, but still finished strong. Just really proud of my team. Thank you, Chris Cool, was proud of it. Thank you, Chris. Jerry Red Star, for helping us get back going every year.
Do you think if you could have restarted on the outside there with 20 to go, you could have had something behind?
I think so. I'm probably having a lot higher than the top. Just kind of shove the front through the corner a little bit, starting on the bottom. Watch the 12 up a little bit more than I want to do.
Thank you. once again for your top three finishers.
Thanks for watching. Your support makes Speedway Video possible. Become a patron today at patreon.com/speedwayvideo. See you at the track.